All right. Welcome along to a bit of exercise. Let's get warmed up, straight into it, team. All you need for this workout is a chair and a bit of space. Okay, I've got a mat, but that's because we don't have carpet. We've just got this little bike, so it just cushions it a little bit. But you don't need one because you can't pop out to the warehouse and grab one right now. So just getting warmed up, tapping up on that chair. Okay, if you don't have a chair, you can just be kicking out. Okay, whatever, or tapping on the chair. I've got some music, it's only quiet, so grab your own music if you want to. A quick elbow to knee. I'm going to do a circuit style workout today, so 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. We're going to repeat through 10 exercises twice. So we'll give it a go, have a bit of fun, see what you can do, and enjoy it. Let's get fit while we're in isolation. Alright, we're going to start straight into the first exercise now. 45 seconds, squats, down and up. A chair is actually also a great prop for this. If you haven't done many squats before, you can pretend like you're sitting down and up. Okay, so you want to push your bum back. Make sure those knees are staying back over the toes. Pushing that bum back. You can tap your bum on the chair and up. If you want to take it up a level, team, you can add a jump. Squat, jump. Let's go, we've got 15 seconds to go. Up high. Woo, I'm jumping out of the camera range. Must be jumping high. 5 seconds, keep it going. 2, 1, next exercise, press up. You got 3 options with a press up. Okay, it can be the easy option here, in a box, down and up, knees, or up on your toes. Let's go, 45 seconds. Down and up. Okay, if you can do some on your toes, awesome. Okay, making sure we stay nice and stiff through the body. So don't want thumbs up or sagging or any of this sort of thing. Everything stays nice and stiff. Okay, down and up together. Woo. If you need to drop your knees, halfway team, keep it going. Or your easy option, as I say, the bum can stay up in the air, straight down, down and up. If you need to come to this one, please use it. 10 seconds. Keep it going. Looking good. Whoa. That should be hurting and relax. Our 15 second break. Next exercise, bit of fast feet. Okay. Not yet. When the time says so. 2, 1, let's go. So our fast feet on the spot. Come with me if you want to, take it out wide. That's just getting that heart rate up, the cardio, in between our resistance exercise. Make it narrow. If you want to, next level on this one, is bringing the knees up. Okay, let's go, knees up, knees up. Up to you, stay here. If that's too much, you can simply be stepping. We're just over halfway. So you can simply be here stepping. Fast feet, or here we go. Knees up, 10 seconds to go. Up, up, up. 3, 2, 1, relax. Whew, if you like me, need a drink, grab a quick drink. Next exercise, plank. Coming down, 2 options here. Knees and elbows, or up on your toes. We've got 2 seconds, 1, come and join me. Okay, so this is your easier option. Down on your knees. Harder up here. Okay, we don't want to have the bums up too high in the air. We also don't want to have that back sagging here. Okay, if it's sagging here and you've got pressure through your lower back, you need to drop to your knees so that it's the abs working and not the back. Okay, keeping them nice and safe. So, not a super professional video, but hey, this is me giving it a go, and hopefully you're giving it a go exercising with me in these different times. 5 seconds. Awesome, hang in there. 2, 1, relax. 15 second break. All right, next exercise, squat kick. So take your break, take your time. Squat kick, you're gonna come down and kick up. Okay, down, kick up. Join me, coming down, kick up, up to you. You can be kicking here, or you can be kicking here. Okay, get down low to get up high to get maximum out of it. Down low, up high, or hey, it can be a little mini squat. The main thing is that you're giving it a go. Awesome, make the most of this time. If you've got kids hanging around with you, they can join in too. I've done it while the kids are in bed, which makes it a little bit easier trying to film a video. We have got 10 seconds to go. So get down low, get that kick up high if you want to, if you're feeling good. Down low, up high. And relax. Awesome, next exercise is a tricep dip. So we can use our chair here. Okay, with your chair sitting on the edge of it here, down and up. The further out your legs are, the harder it is. Let's go, come and join me, your easy option here. Coming down and up. Okay. Awesome team, we're into it. Okay, so get here. Or up on your chair. Like I said, if your feet are in nice and close, it's easier. And if you've got them out straight, we're halfway there. Down and up. Then it's a lot harder. Okay, it's always good to start a bit harder and drop it back when you need to. If you need to come down onto the ground, please do so. 10 seconds to go. Down and up. It's not meant to be easy. It's meant to be fun. Are we having fun? Of course. 2, 1. Relax. Take a breather. Oh, we need to move the chair out of the way for this one, because next one, take your breather, is a squat, side leg raise. Squat, side leg raise. Okay. Working on those adductors. Let's go. Down. Lifting up. Again. How low you want to go on the squat is up to you. If you want to still be using your chair and tapping that bum down, okay, or using it because it just promotes you to get that bum back. And if you fall back, you're quite safe. Okay, down and up. Awesome, we're halfway there. Down, up to the side. I've got some music on just quietly. You can always put your own music on. Whatever motivates you. 10 seconds. And out to the side. Awesome, and relax. Next one, tap into those tummy muscles. And you're down on the ground. I'm just gonna imagine you're climbing all your ropes. So we lean back slightly to activate these muscles. You've got 3 seconds to join me. And climb the rope, let's go. Up. So we're reaching up on the angle, up slightly on an angle. Turn this way so you can see as well. Here, reaching up, belly button drawn in. Okay, any pressure through your back. If you're leaning back too far, you might feel pressure through your back. If the abs aren't strong enough, so just come up a little bit straighter. Okay, it's gonna make it easier for you. Otherwise, lean back a little bit, reaching right up and across. Awesome, 15 seconds. Reaching up, climbing up the rope. Belly button drawn in. 5 more seconds. And relax. Awesome, how are we doing? We've only got 2 more up, back down on the ground. Hopefully you can get up to join me. We're doing bum raises next. Okay. Hey, have you got kids with you right now? They can sit on top of you. Let's go, come and join me. So squeezing up at the top, squeezing the glutes, up and down. Awesome, great work for giving this a go. Obviously very trying times at the moment. So we're gonna try and get a few of these out. Like I say, this is me giving it a go first time. Not super professional, let us know what you think. Let us know what you wanna see. And we will do our best to make it work. 15 seconds. Down and up. Squeezing at the top. If you want to hold at the top, please do something. Just squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Squeeze the glutes. 2, 1, and relax. Awesome. Last exercise. Before we're done at 10, and then we repeat it. Simple as that. Classic. Star jumps. Okay. Your option here. Low impact is coming out here. Let's go. Now down and up, pelvic floors, ladies. Squeeze that pelvic floor. So again, if that's too much, you can still get a good workout here because you can always come down squatting down lower, which is going to really make those legs burn. Otherwise, whatever you want to be doing. Halfway. Keep it going. Nice. And we're almost at the end of our first set. Looking good. 7 more seconds. 3, 2, 1, relax. I'll give you a little bit longer break this time, eh? Have a drink. Grab a towel if you need to de-sweat. Okay. Dropping that sweat all over the carpet. And we can do it all outside, hey? If you can see this outside and do it outside in the fresh air, fantastic. Right, we're going to run back through then. So obviously you know your options now. See where you're at. Probably going to be a little bit harder this time because you've already done it. You're already fatiguing those muscles. Sorry, that's my amateurish. My face was out of shot then. Let's give it a go again. So we're starting with our squats, okay? Or squat jump. Ready, let's go. So just down and up if you're doing your squat. Okay, up and down, use that chair if you want to. Or do you want to join me? Jumping up. Okay, try and land nice and lightly. Hopefully you can't land me. Ooh, some of them can be landing too much. Some of them you can. A little bit heavy. Belly button drawn in, remember 10. Okay, all the time. You can do a pretend jump if you want to. So come up here, up onto your tiptoes. Pretend you're about to take off. And hey, by the end of this 4 weeks, you might just be able to. Okay, join us regularly. Down and up. Up, 10 more seconds. Awesome, what have you got? Keep going. Take a 15 second break after 3, 2, 1. Awesome, take your break, press ups. Woo. Oh, it's exhausting talking at the same time too. And down for a press up. You know your options. Can you start on your toes? Can you start on your knees? Let's go. Looking straight down in front of your team. Okay, so rather than have off on your heads like this. Okay, not ideal for our necks. If you're having a look around and see where the kids are, that's fine. We'll excuse you. Just down and out again. Belly button drawn into that spine. Halfway. Awesome. Take a break if you need to, otherwise we've got less than 15 seconds. Hang in there. See what you can do. Keep it going. 3, 2, 1. Nice little stretch after that one for here. It's just pulling back. It feels quite good while you're slowly make your way up to our fast feet. We're away. And 3, 2, 1, let's go. So, you know your options here. Fast feet here, stepping. If you want low impact or high knees. Let's go, how are we feeling? We're more than halfway through, so challenge yourself if you want to. If it is your first time exercising for a while, don't push it too hard. Because sometimes it's the next day that we feel it more, or 2, 3 days later even. So yeah, it does get hard. Oh, my knees are getting a bit slack. 15 seconds to go, get them up high. If you're joining me with the high knees or fast feet, take it out wide if you want your last 10 seconds. Nice and light again with those feet. 3, 2, 1, relax. Awesome, plank. So again, knees or toes, keeping that belly button drawn in. All right, I'm gonna do this one on my knees. Let's go. Just to keep that belly button drawn. If you're kind of between your nose and your knees, your knees and your toes, what you can do is just lift the leg, okay? So if you're on your toes, you get a little bit of pressure through your back. Like, no, I'm not gonna be a superhero. I'll drop down and make sure I'm using the right muscles. You can just lift one leg at a time. Alternatively, hey, if you're up here and it feels great, tap a knee down to make it a bit more exciting. We've got 15 seconds to go. Okay, so you just tap it, you don't hold it down. just tapping it. Okay, lots of variations we can use on plank. So that's just one of them. I'm sure we'll use a few more. But at the end of the 4 weeks, and relax. Oh, again, nice rest stretch here. Let's just lift the thing up. Nice. Next exercise is squat kick. Let's go, squatting down, kicking up, squat down, kick up high. Remember, do it at your pace. Okay, just do a little squat and a kick, or get down low and get that leg up high. Down low, leg high, belly button drawn in. All that weight doing squats is running through our abs. So it's also a great ab exercise to get you going. Okay, there's six packs. Not necessarily six packs actually. It's those functional muscles that we really want. So when we pick up child, baby, groceries, the back doesn't go ping. That's why it's so important, these lower ones. And nice and strong. Two and one, relax. Whew. Tricep dips. Maybe your options. Either using your chair or down here. Coming back. Let's go. Up and down. So you want to have your back scraping straight up and down rather than the common mistake is this. So you can see that my back is going straight up and down that imaginary line of the chair. Again, belly button drawn in. I know I harp on about it, but it's so important. Okay, should be like me. Had a kid or two, and things just aren't quite as tight as what they used to be. Really important we're always focusing on it. 10 seconds to go. And five. Relax. Awesome. We've got squat side leg raise next. Take your time, still got 7 seconds. Get a bit excited. All right. Here we go. Down, side leg raise. Down and up to the side. So keep those toes pointed forwards, okay, rather than skewing the foot out. It stays pointed forwards. Remember, up to you. How low you go. It's just a nice controlled leg raise to the side. Okay, get down halfway there. So like I say, this is about you. It's all new territory for us. This is me giving it a go. Give us your feedback. Yeah, if you like it, if you don't like it, what you'd like to see more of. Those of you that have been to our This Is Me Mum Circuits. 3 seconds, by the way. You know, maybe there's things we did there, hand relax, that you really enjoyed. So this time we played cards. Dice, we didn't play any dice in that game, but we can do lots of different things. Well, I kind of play cards by myself, but it's just me, isn't it? Rope climber, down on the ground, sitting up. Belly button drawn in. If you want me to talk less, let me know as well. I can be quiet. It might be easier for me to do the exercises. Stretching up and across in the rope climber. Oh, just crank the music up, bring me out. It'll work too. Halfway. Awesome. Get everyone in the household joining in. Once your energy levels have ramped up, two, one, and relax. Exercise is great for giving you more energy too. So once your energy levels ramp up and they see how happy and positive you are despite the circumstances. Oh, back down again, arm raises. Everyone else in the household might be keen to join you. Let's go, down and up. I say kids love this one anyway, either doing it themselves. Or, have you got little ones up on you, going up and down? Great! If you've got one, there's lots of us. We've got these all squishy ones, we're halfway there, team. That's great to have between your knees, because it's going to now work the inner thigh. Okay, by squeezing those knees together, because a lot of the time when we're coming up and down with bum raises, by the way, we don't want our bum to go right down on the ground. Our knees tend to flare out. And relax. So this just helps people to get back to the squats too, by the way. If you've got one. Okay, just keeps them together again. Works his inner thighs. Last one. 20 minutes, that's gone fast, isn't it? Star jumps, let's go. Hey, if you do lots of exercise, and you're feeling pretty good, turn into a burpee. Come down, out, up. Otherwise, stay with your star jumps or your alternative. Yeah, okay, low impact. If you're doing burpees, keep it going. Halfway there, how many more burpees can you do to get to the end? Okay, you don't have to do the jump at the end. You can come right down. There's lots of variations of burpees, aren't there? We all do them slightly different. Right down, up, okay. You can be stepping out and in and up. 5 seconds. Almost there. And relax. Awesome. Grab ourselves some water. Grab a towel. We'll have a quick stretch together. And then to the rest of your day. So, just lying on your sitting up to start with. Let's sit up, right leg out, or left leg, either other. Okay, because you're looking at me, so probably should have said the other one. Bending forward at the hips, stretching in through that hamstring. Yeah, how did you find it? Let us know. Like I say, this is me giving it a go. That's what this is me is about. You guys giving it a go. So, yeah, have a little bit of fun with it. But let us know what you want to see over the next 4 weeks. We can sort it out and try and make it happen for you. It doesn't have to be me. I can get other people to jump in. I've got Nicole here in Taipo also, who is fantastic. And will offer lots of other things. Come down to your glutes. Lay down on your back. Right ankle on your left knee. And just hugging that in. That might be enough there. Okay, just pushing that right knee away, or to get deeper into it, we just hug the left knee in. 20 minutes team, short and sharp. Hey, you can do it over again if you want to, but if you've got kids and stuff, obviously, hey, come get out for a walk, other leg, walk, bike, whatever, because we are still able to do that at the moment from your home. And yeah, this is an extra exercise screen time, I'm sure, as long as you balance it up with that outdoor play. Alright, so then roll it over onto your hands and knees. Just do a quick cat stretch, so arching back up, relax your head down. And sinking back down, take your eyes straight ahead. Take that right one forward, pushing forward from the hips. Okay, so we don't want to be going like this. Instead, we're just pushing forward from that pelvis. Tricep stretch at the same time. Okay, so we just grab one of those elbows and pull that in. Awesome work, thanks for joining me. Like I say, first attempt at this, so we can only get better, right? We'll all get better together and have a bit of fun. Upside. Have a look at all the positives where we can. Enjoy it. Get the bits of enjoyment. And with that, it's like I say, crank that music up above me. And you can just follow along. I'm sure you can see what I'm doing. And slowly coming up, we'll just do our quads. So if you need to hold on to something, a wall or whatever. Just quads here. Knees together ideally on this one. And again, pushing forward from the hips. Feel it down the front of your thigh. And the other side. Awesome, everyone. Arms out nice and wide. And cheesy as. Give yourselves a big clap. Thanks for joining us. Have lots of fun. See you next time. This is me.